are here to try George, Duke of Clarence, who's charged with treason.
And I shall act as prosecutor.
Is there any news?
They're still giving evidence. But everyone now seems certain that Isabel died of childbed fever, not of poison.
All the focus has shifted onto George using the sorcerer. The king is prosecuting. No one is defending.
Not even Richard. Elizabeth. I would like to leave the court and go back to my husband in the country.
He cannot do it. Richard. You must tell him. If he's found guilty, he will die.
The Queen would have him dead. She's not forgiven him for her father and her brother.
We are the three sons of York. How can we be divided by one woman?
Oh, please, not George. Not George of all of you.
By him of all of us. Would you rather it was me? Would you rather it was Edward who died in his son's tomb, just so your precious little George could have every last thing he ever wanted?